What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be reviewing a controversial product, the Keto Carb by Nutrabolics. Now, this is an oxymoron. Keto carbs doesn't make a whole lot of sense. But I have here a ketogenic recovery carb in the fruit punch flavor. Cool little scientific diagram there. Try to make it look sciencey. Basic carb versus keto carb. And how that impacts your blood glucose. So 100% of athletes stayed in ketosis when using one serving of keto carb. Stabilized blood glucose for athletes using keto carb over basic carbs. So it's ketosis compatible, helps increase endurance because that's what carbohydrates do. Enhances muscle pump, another thing that carbs do, regular carbs, sugar, and boosts training recovery. So we're looking at 71 calories and 17 grams of carbs. So to break ketosis, it's usually around somewhere of 20 carbohydrates that you need to break out of ketosis. So this is below that. I, in the past, have broken keto when I was doing a bodybuilding competition by eating a salad. So you're walking on a thin line there, and it's not always the best thing. So pea starch is their carbs, fruit punch flavor, citric acid, malic acid, red beet powder, and the ingredients in stevia for sweetener. Designed to synergize the needs of both weightlifting and ketosis, keto carb is a revolutionary low glycemic carb that powers the glycogen system without disrupting blood glucose levels or knocking you out of ketosis. This is a vegan carb fuel. It's just pea starches. So that's a very slow digesting carbohydrate. Now, if you're going to take this before a workout and you're going to be utilizing it, you're probably not going to break ketosis. So that's where this product shines. But if you're taking something like this, you need to keep your daily carbohydrates extremely low, which means watching out for salads, anything that might have trace amounts of carbohydrates in it, because you're already getting 17 of it from this. So yeah, the keto carb reduces the amount of carbohydrates you're able to have in the run of a day if you are actually in true ketosis. If not, this isn't really gonna do a whole lot for you. It's just gonna add extra calories into your caloric intake. So don't recommend this for most people, unless you're a very professional athlete that's in ketosis and needs a little bit of extra energy, but there's probably a lot of better options out there for you. It's kind of a gimmicky product. For most people in ketosis, if they take this, they're gonna have to watch their carbohydrate intake for the rest of the day. And that's not the easiest thing when you're restricted to about another 10 carbs for the rest of the day. You'd be eating just egg whites and pure protein powder. So gonna give this a 1 out of 10. Not that good of a product. It'd be good if you're not in ketosis, but you're better off buying Kool-Aid or something else then, or a different carbohydrate. The Exceed by Nutrabolics would be a much better option than the keto carb. This is just very gimmicky, and I feel like it's marketed towards people that don't know any better. But hey, no hate to Nutrabolics, good company, gimmicky product. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like and subscribe button below to see some more content like this, and I'll see you guys next time.